times like these, we have no words. We have only each other. Today, we come together to mourn the passing of Emily Dietz, devoted wife of Charles, beloved mother to Lydia. Scripture tells us, sorrow not, for we do not walk alone.
You're invisible when you're sad. Clocks tick and phones still ring. The world carries on like mad, but nobody sees a thing. Whispering behind their hints, lost for kind words to say.
Holy crap, a ballad already? And such a bold departure from the original source material.